The barrels are a very important part of the process for Buffalo Trace bourbon. You have to use new charred oak. We specify that we want to age our wood at least 6 months before we char that wood, and we have the tightest specs in the business.